It's the orchestra.
More murders than yours. My hood got more killers than you. My block got more drug dealers than you. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool. They telling on themselves. Look at their Instagram pictures. Posing with guns, rolling weed, blowing swishers. Sipping hella syrup, drinking hella liquor. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool. We salute the drug dealers, but look down on drug users. When both are the problem, there's no hope for the future. We brag of incarceration like that deserves congratulations. We have welcome home parties, but neglect those that's graduating. We drink poison, smoke death, snort ether, shoot evil. Fabricate about our wealth and willing to die for dead people. Fake love for fake thugs, shiesty ones should beware. And soon as we lose a loved one, we just add them to our swears. Like, swear on Lil J, nah, swear on Baby T. But I swear these swears really don't mean anything. Just an escape from the lies and the harsh realities. And a constant reminder about the constant casualties. See, we claim to be brothers, but kill one another. Can't love thy child when child don't love thy mother. Can't love thy son when son don't love thy father. Ain't nobody listening, man. Why should I even bother? My city got more murders than yours. My hood got more killers than you. My block got more drug dealers than you. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool. They telling on themselves. Look at their Instagram pictures. Posing with guns, rolling weed, blowing swishers. Sipping hella syrup, drinking hella liquor. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool.
Just watching World Star the other day, seen a 2-year-old that smoked. In my city the other day, a 2-year-old got smoked. Black people praise the preacher like Roman Catholics praise the Pope. Church house or crack house, whichever one gives you hope. Obama won again, so now they saying 2 terms. But long as we yearn for 2 chains, no one really has concerns. That's no diss to Titty, that's my brother 150. Just the mentality of the youth is all bad in my city. Hurts my heart to see the news. As a people, we confused. How does a man lose his life waiting in line for some shoes? Like $150 is life's value. Like 25 to life for some Nikes is now cool. Man, it's hard in the ghetto. Man, this life's not smooth, but leave it up to us. You'll think this life's cool. Like
niggas getting high, blowing weed in a swisher. Sipping on syrup, getting drunk off liquor.
My city got more murders than yours. My hood got more killers than you. My block got more drug dealers than you. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool.
They telling on themselves. Look at their Instagram pictures. Posing with guns, rolling weed, blowing swishers. Sipping hella syrup, drinking hella liquor. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool. They say, Fab, you fell off. Bring back the yellow bus. I say, okay, I'ma bring back promotion of the drugs, the death and the violence, the bullets and the guns, the misguided message, the waste of righteous tongue, the fuck tomorrow attitude, the malice and the ruin, the what am I doing, just wasting my influence, the carefree 23, young fly me. Nah, I'm cool, thanks to my daughter, Liberty.
My city got more murders than yours. My hood got more killers than you. My block got more drug dealers than you. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool.
They telling on themselves. Look at their Instagram pictures. Posing with guns, rolling weed, blowing swishers. Sipping hella syrup, drinking hella liquor. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool.